Okay, in the last we have just made this functionality is saying wrong coupon, and if I add a valid coupon, it is applied and insert ID, user ID who used this with information of your coupon. Okay, coupon ID. If I insert again, it will say your already use this coupon. So in this video we will next update. For that, where we are saying applied, here we will update this column. Okay, so for that I will just comment this and stop php here, start php at the end. Just copy that all this data, just simply just copy where you are saying this one. Okay, here you will copy this inside table and your data. That's it. Okay, we need to copy this and paste here. Okay, this is not a blade file, so our php blade not working here, Laravel blade not working, but our simple php coding works here. Just put here, replace this here semicolon, close php echo car total. Now when everything is okay, it's new one, just refresh. Okay, delete the entry, try to insert coupon again, valid one. Okay, ABCXYZ applied. Okay, it's return because I am alerting. I don't need alert, I need replace here some data. Let me show you. I will say response, put this create a new ID for your deal, car total, yes, car total is okay, dot html, and put response here. That's it. You will use this where you are using replace the data. Aha, yeah, here, put here. That's it. Reload. I need to again this, delete it, refresh ABCXYZ. Okay, I have a error, cart not found, cart not found, where cart not found. Okay, I think I need to use here cart. Let me try again. I think it was space error ABCXYZ. Okay, it's new. That's okay now. So when data coming from your cart controller, you have to add here new total after your discount. For that, HR HD, just for spacing, call span 2, because it's 2 liner. Here you will say HR TD1 here, close. After that, put 2 times. This is in grand total after discount. Okay, after discount, you can modify this according to you. Yeah? Okay. After discount, you will fetch from your data here one. Okay, GT new. Simply put here GT new. Here you will say discount. Okay, discount percentage. Okay, this will be discount. This one you will put here simply. Okay, variable. It's a dollar sign necessary. It will be HR for lining discount, and after discount your new data. Okay, reload. Let me delete again because it's one time coupon. A, B, C, X, Y, Z. Now you can see it's two. Okay, it's no need dollar sign here. Okay, 2% C60, 2% C70. This is new granddaughter after your discount. So you can say it's only total, it's discount, it's granddaughter. Something is up to you. Okay, just don't need this one. Okay. Now next, when we are showing the error message, then it will be let me show you. Yeah, here is your total am something wrong coupon message is right, but we need to show our simple data. For that, just copy again this one. Okay, copy. And we are showing the wrong data here. You will say let me hold PHP here. You already put here, just paste the data. Okay, and you will say div class and bootstrap alert. It will be not a warning. Okay, warning is okay. So yellow. Let me see. ABC again, valid coupon. Okay, you already use this coupon, and here is a blade file. That's why it's showing like that. Okay, just add a simple PHP echo, copy. Paste here semicolon the last, close the PHP after bracket semicolon PHP close PHP start. That's it. Now add same coupon again. It will say you already use this coupon and you are still not any discount. Okay, so when user enter wrong, it is wrong coupon. Just copy this data. Okay, copy, put here, just stop PHP here, start here. Okay, that's it. And yeah, here you can say copy wrong coupon. No, you don't need this one. You put here wrong coupon. Okay, wrong coupon. Wrong coupon code. You enter. You can modify your messages. It's not a here error. Okay, save it. Now we can check all three. Okay, first of all, wrong one. Alert is not worked. Why? Alert error. Oh, I am sorry. It's a danger. Oh, stupid. Okay. Wrong coupon code. You entered. It's entered. That's fine. Wrong coupon code you enter. Now add right one. Okay, you already use this coupon. Now delete and new coupon. You can suppose new coupon adding is your discount data. Now after the checkout, one more thing I am showing. Okay, here is I have an error. I have to fix that, because here if I click here, it will go to checkout. Okay, here let me show you checkout. Here is the new page of checkout. I add a address. Okay, so let me fix that link. Okay, index is cart. here is input submit. I don't need this input submit. Okay. Check out. Let me check again. Check out. Okay, we are here. It's a new table I created, same name of model I created, new code you can get from your my GitHub. Okay, let me show you. I am entering my delivery address. That's why I put name is D address, D for delivery. Okay, and my email is all working validation. Okay, let me show you the validation. Click on the place order. Okay, here is the validations. Okay, let me enter the all value, right? Okay, phone number, some data for city is my state, India, some address, comma, just enter the place order. It will go hit the this function. Let me show you. Here is its validation. After the validation, is insert the data to your this table. It's empty. I just deleted the entry in front of you. Place order. Okay. I think must be a okay. It's minimum of 5 character city name. I don't know why. Okay, you can change the validation as you need. Okay, address, country, click on the place order. It go to thank you. It's just empty page. Okay, and entry goes to here. Okay, and your order save here. Order, ordered products. Everything is here. Okay, everything is fine. So let me show you the card is destroyed because we are the air card destroyed. Redirect to thank you page is simple. Let me show you thank you. Is just saying thank you. All file I will upload on the my GitHub. Just go to my GitHub and grab the latest code. Okay, thank you. Just wait for next part. Thank you.